You do what you want. I'm out of here, man. I'm gonna check into a motel for a few days, you know? I'll lay low. I'll call Joe. Shit. You fucking die on us? Huh? Is he dead or what?
He ain't dead.
What is it?
I think he's just passed out.
That scared the fucking shit out of me, man. I thought he was dead for sure.
Without medical attention, he will die for sure.
Well, what are we supposed to do, man? We can't take him to a hospital.
Without medical attention, the man might not live through the night. The bullet in his belly is my fault. Now, while that might not mean jack shit to you, it means a hell of a lot to me.
Well, first things first, staying here is goofy. We gotta book up.
What do you suggest we do? Go to a motel? We got a guy shot in the belly. He can't walk, bleeds like a stuffed pig, and when he's awake, he screams in pain.
Well, you got an idea? Spit it out.
Joe could help. We get in touch with Joe. Joe could get him to a doctor. Joe could get a doctor to come see him.
Assuming we can't trust Joe, how are we going to get in touch with him? Huh? He's supposed to be here, but he ain't, which is making me very nervous about being here. Even if he is on the up and up, I don't think he's going to be too happy with us. Okay? He planned a robbery and he's got a fucking bloodbath on his hands now. He's got dead cops, dead robbers, dead civilians. I mean, Jesus Christ, I tend to doubt he's going to have a lot of sympathy for our plight. No, if I was him, I'd try to put as much distance between me and this mess as humanly possible.
Before you got here, Mr. Orange was asking me to take him to a doctor, to a hospital. Now, I don't like the idea of turning him over to the cops, but if we don't, he's going to die. He begged me to do it.
All right, then I guess we take him to a hospital. If that's what he said to do, then let's do it. Since he don't know nothing about us, I say it's his decision.
Well, he knows a little about me.
What? Wait, you didn't tell him your name, did you?
I told him my first name and where I was from.
Why?
I told him where I was from a few days ago. It was just a natural conversation.
What was telling him your name when you weren't supposed to?
But he asked. He had just gotten away from the cops. He had just got shot. It was my fault he got shot. He's a fucking bloody mess. He's screaming. I swear to God, I thought he was going to die right then and there. I was trying to comfort him, telling him not to worry. Everything's going to be okay. I'm going to take care of him. And he asked me what my name was. I mean, the man was dying in my arms. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Tell him, sorry, I can't give out that fucking information. It's against the rules. I don't trust you enough. Or maybe I should have, but I couldn't. Fuck you. And fuck Joe.
I'm sure it was a very beautiful scene.
Don't you fucking patronize me.
No, I got one question. They got a sheet on you where you're from?
Yeah.
Well, then that's that then, man. I mean, Jesus Christ, I was worried about the mugshot possibilities as it was, but now he knows A, your name, B, what you look like, C, where you're from, and D, what your specialty is. I don't think they're going to have to show him a hell of a lot of pictures for them to pick you out.
That's
it, right? You didn't tell him anything else that could narrow down the selection.
If I have to tell you to back off me again, you and me are going to go round and round.
We ain't taking him to a hospital.
If we don't, he's gonna die.
Yeah, and I'm very sad about that, but some fellas are lucky and some ain't. What the fuck you touch me for, man? You wanna fuck with me? I'll show you who you're fucking with!
You wanna shoot me, you little piece of shit? Go ahead. Take a shot!
Fuck you, White! I didn't create this situation. I'm dealing with it. You're acting like a first-year fucking thief. I'm acting like a professional. They get him, they could get you. They get you, they get closer to me, and that can't happen. You're looking at me like it's my fault. I didn't tell him my name. I didn't tell him where I was from. Shit, 15 minutes ago, you almost told me your name. Now, your buddy there is stuck in a situation that you created, so if you want to throw bad looks somewhere, throw him in a mirror.
Somebody's gonna start crying.
Mr. Blonde.